Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you how to contact Facebook about a problem. But before we get started, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, you need to open any kind of browser and then go to Facebook, okay? So basically why we need to contact to Facebook. Sometimes actually we do face some kind of problems, like if your page have any kind of issue, you need to contact with Facebook, right? So let's suppose we are having a problem and you need to click on the down arrow, and then here you can see help and support, you need to click on and then report a problem. So after clicking on that, here you can see there is two options. One is help us to improve the new Facebook. Like if you have any kind of ideas about improving Facebook, or if something went wrong, and then you know you need to click here if you find anything wrong happened. Okay, so in this option there you will be see a drop down menu like this. So you need to select any kind of, like I'm selecting a messenger. Let's suppose I am having a problem with the messenger, like my messenger is not working properly. So it's not necessary that you will have the same problem, okay? You just need to find out what's actually happening with you, and then you know you can contact with Facebook. So here you can see you can also add a screenshot or video if you have, so it's actually highly recommended by them. So now you can simply submit them, okay? So I'm not going to submit because you know it's not necessary. So let's say you submitted this, okay? Now you need to click on the down arrow, go to help and support option. Now here you can see the support box, you need to click on that, okay? So after clicking on support box, here you can see there are two options, like reports about others, and you know here you can see your violations, like if you violated any kind of rules which goes against the Facebook community law or something like that, okay? Now here you can see reports about others. So you will find your support message in this box, okay? So here you can see I have just reported someone's account, and here it is, it's feedback from Facebook, okay? So simply you will get feedback like that, okay? So I hope you guys understood how you can do it, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.